Take it easy.
Let me put you on. One time, take you to my welcome, home. Welcome to this amazing show. Welcome to 5 Minutes with Chris, the challenge. And guess who we have in the show today? It's no one else but... I'll let him introduce himself to you guys.
Bleed black or gold, fade them like cannabis. See you looking at the heart of Los Angeles. Frontline war ready, yeah, we on 10. Line them up one by one, bet we gon' win. All the noise, make your head spin. That ain't nothing, come on down to the north end. I'm the captain and the striker. Put my city on, you a stopper, he don't like us. Find a bad hyena, had you fumbling your speech. I'm rich.
You know this is gonna be funny. You know this is gonna be funny.
But not well, you know, though. But
yeah. We'll see about that. Alright.
Okay. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna ask you questions. Right? And I want the truth, but not everybody truth. I'm just kidding.
I solemnly swear to give the truth, but nothing but the truth. That's about it, okay? Alright.
So, do you have a girlfriend? Don't lie. If you do, she's watching. If not, okay. We know.
You know, we're gonna. That's some classified information.
Okay.
Okay. Classified.
Okay.
We're gonna pass on
that. All right.
It's classified information. You know what I'm saying?
All right. What is the best game in your career and why?
Oh my God. I would have to say when I was with the national team in Czech Republic, it was our first international tournament that I've ever played in. I think it was under 16s or under 18s, and it was the first game of the tournament. I came in as a sub and scored, and we ended up winning that 2-1. So, you know, definitely has to be my best game. Most impactful, you know?
Nice. What's your favorite color?
Oh, red.
Why?
I don't know. I just like red. It was like
it's just like red, like just
yeah,
like red.
Just like red. Like it was between black and red, and I was like, you can't really do black. You know what I'm saying?
So yeah.
Red is
the red. All right. What's your best food?
I don't know. See, look, I've lately been on like this Asian grind, and it's been, you know, it's difficult. But that rice, you know, that jasmine rice is something different, I'm telling you.
Yeah. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Have you tried jollof rice before?
Oh.
African jollof rice?
Oh, so good. Yeah, very good. I've had it. Don't worry about that. I got some African friends, okay?
Yeah.
I've had some. It's very good, though.
All right, cool. Okay. How does it feel to be a USL Western Conference champion? Because I know you just won the USL Conference Champion with Phoenix. So how did you feel to win it? Especially the fact you won inside the Drogba, which is a legend, one of the living legends. So how you feel?
It's amazing. You initially go alone with expectations of what you want in goals. Me and Tristan, obviously, while I'm on there, so our expectation goals was just win anything we can, win the conference final, win the league, like all that, hopefully win the cup, and obviously accomplish the Western Conference, which for Didier was something we wanted to give to him as his last season. He said, take me to the final. And that's, you know, and we did exactly that when we got there, so I mean,
so, the last question. If you were not a football player, what would you have liked?
I think I might have been an American football player.
Because
I played American football when I was younger. And I was decently good at it. So
we ain't running back or quarterback?
I was a running back. Okay. And then I was also a corner and a safety. So it was like I was playing that before I went to soccer. So if I would have continued that, I think I would have been decently good. So that's probably what we would have been.
Good, did very well your question.
Hey.
But I escaped somewhere. I didn't want to put you in trouble, so it's okay. You know, you have
to.
You
want to put me in trouble. Hey, they were trying to come for me.
I came some questions away. Stop giving that look. I don't know.
Okay, so it's like rock, paper, scissors, and then shoot, and then whatever is others. Scissors,
okay.
Paper,
okay.
Or rock,
okay.
Rock beats scissors,
okay.
Scissors cuts paper,
okay.
Paper covers rock.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Okay, I got it.
All right. So you go.
Yeah,
you want
to go? Go.
So we do that same. Okay. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Let's go, man. Woo! I feel good. Stopping it?
It's over, right?
I didn't even tie my shoes this whole time. I want y'all to realize, look at my shoes and you're tired. Come on.
Therefore, you must jump love this banana girl. When I spend the year, you go dance in here. When I spend the year, every girl you go dance in here.
Too late to do any here. Too late to do any here. Too late to do any here. What the money girl do any here?
He do know it's over after I score this, right? He do know it's over after I score this, right? Over here trying to.
I'm the last warrior.
They see the money now, they rush rush. Back then, now they guess they're my sisters. Now they see me riding round in my first bud. Now they guess
they're my friends in the bumper.
Then they see the money now, they rush rush. Back then, now they guess they're my sisters. Now they see me riding round in my first bud. Now they guess they're my friends in the bumper.
All the girls come around, shake a bumper. Every time I enter club, they rush rush. I said, bad man, I pull up in a bus boy. VIP,
they have a lot
of girls. Boy, that was playing!
What is it, born one?
Yeah.
That dove tastes good. It tastes real good. Left and right foot.
Body money girl do any.
Got one more, right?
Little little wine any.
You said
that
first. Yeah,
cause
you missed it, yeah.
Body money girl dance any. Body money just come any.
Watch the power of my left foot. My left foot now.
The bottle just flow any.
For your head I go spend any.
Sexy lady wine any. For your shoes I go spend any. Sexy mama wine any.
Ready?
Give them. Wally on the beat.
And Shaft Brewer!
Ow!
Give them.
Sorry, you know, I'm gonna fix my hair. I gotta look presentable.
Give them.
Where's my trophy?
Give them.
I get a trophy.
Give them.
You know?
Hey, you want a trophy?
Where my trophy at?
Give them.
You know he was lucky though, right?
Actually,
it was 2-1. I won the first one. No, okay, right. He beat me in the first one.
I destroyed him.
I beat him
the
second one.
The second time I wanted to make it interesting, you know, so we could play another one.
So he's
absolutely.
Well, I guess okay, you know what? We're gonna put highlights so that people know.
Highlights
of the ones I saved in the first two. But you won, no doubt. You're the winner, no doubt. But put the highlights you won. Where's your trophy?
Where's my trophy?
Next edition.
Okay.
Next edition, I'm gonna see the trophy. There was, you know,
I'm gonna be back.
Amazon.
I'm gonna be back to beat him.
Didn't bring it back on time, you know. So you know, things happen. Logistics, you know, things happen. You know. That's a trophy, though. It's a trophy. He won. Shout out the winner!
Oh, the next segment?
Yeah. You want to.
What's the next segment?
Next time we're going to challenge him.
I'm
gonna no, you know that's not going to be happening. All right, friend. Thanks so much for watching, man. Tune in next time for another challenge. You never know who's going to be next on the show. Have a good day, guys.
Bye. Kicks leave you deceased. Everyday goals never heard of defeat. Come with me, let me put you on. Glow up. One time, take you to my home. Come with me. Come with me, let me put you on. Let me put you on. One time, take you to my home. Take you to my home. Skirt. Take you to my home. Skirt. Take you to my home.
Skirt.
Fight.
Shoot.
Yeah. Take you to my home. Showed up, two showed up. Together
of this, our culture. Feel the force of a supernova. Stay fly in that FC Dorsum. Hey, shop it down to Nikki's, Koreatown Liddy. Caper so mommy, bout to drop her fifth. They want me to stop, but I ain't. Come to my house, I'll defend that bank. Spit words like I'm Play-Doh, dancing like Fabo. I'm all about my peso, baby wanna tango. Rolling down Fig to the bank with an angel, black and gold on her halo. Woo.
Dale, 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 oh.
Hey, yo nací aquí. Vamos, LAFC. Vamos. Come with me, let me put you on. One time, take you to my home. Come with me, let me put you on.
Let me put you, let me put you.
One time, take you to my home. Take you to my home.
Skip, skip.